And that was me missing the train to work. Good morning, guys. It's Monday, the 4th of December.
You're watching Newcomes. Always vlogging. You're always vlogging.
I haven't thought up today's pun yet, I will admit. So, look forward to that later. And I'm gonna catch the next train to work and should vlog more after work. Right, I've finished work in town, getting a few bits and bobs, and now I'm gonna go do some Pokemon Go raiding. I love the Christmas lights they have in town. So pretty. Right, done. My stuff in town. The nearest Ho-Oh raid is 1.2 miles away, and there's a raid in about 35 minutes. Let's go. Well, I finished work at about 25 past three today. It's currently about 20 to eight. I'm finally heading home. I did 3 Ho-Oh raids, caught 2 of them. I'm happy with that. It's been good fun catching up with people, walking around, catching things, raiding, driving around, doing raids. Time to go home. Well guys, I'm home, been home a little while, it's 20 past 9. I had a fun afternoon slash evening of Pokemon Go. A couple of hours just being with some raid friends, doing some raids, catching stuff. It was really good fun. How did Santa know when Rudolph had been doing lots of reading? His nose was always well red. Now, I'm home. About to chill out for the evening, but first I thought I'd do a little book review. So I've just read this, Dash and Lily's Book of Dares by David Levithan and Rachel Cohn. So this book is all about Lily. She's 16. Her brother urges her to just do this random thing. So she leaves a red notebook full of dares in her favourite bookshop in New York, and Dash finds the book, and it's all about how they do different things where the book, the notebook gets passed back and forth, and they have to do these dares, and they sort of get to know each other a bit through the book, and they kind of fall for each other, and it's all about what happens. I really enjoyed the way this was written. Obviously Rachel Cohn doing Lily's chapters, David Levithan doing the chapters for Dash. I really enjoyed both writing styles. The plot I really enjoyed. It was lovely because obviously it's New York, and the fact that I've been to New York recently made it even better. I really enjoyed this. Definitely recommend it. I gave it a 5 out of 5 on Goodreads. And I got the sequel, 12 Days of Dash and Lily, which I'm going to read when I've finished The Empress. So yeah, just a little book review, just a mini one, not going into too much detail, but I enjoyed it. If it sounds your cup of tea, go over and check it out and let me know what you thought of it if you do read it. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And I will see you for another day of Vlogmas tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.